COVID-19 led to the digital transformation of our world. For our da'wah scene, COVID-19 led to the transformation of how we spread Islam to our community. When we have to close down our mosque last year, many of us turned to social media to continue spreading our da'wah to the masses. We continue to do Facebook Live, Instagram Live, and even TikTok Live to engage the community. What used to be physical engagement at mosque through daily kuliah are now happening on social media. In this episode, I'll be sharing on this topic of the modern asatiza. As asatiza, we know that social media provide a lot of opportunities for us to reach out to more audience to spread Islam in the digital world. There are several platforms that we can look out for and that we can utilize. And there are many content that we should consider coming out with. Videos are among the most popular content that the online users are accessing on YouTube, on Facebook, and even on TikTok. Besides having videos, there are also live engagements. Facebook Live, IG Live, and even TikTok Live provide opportunity for us to engage the audience online in real time, where they can comment, they can interact with us, and we can interact with them. This will make asatiza closer to the community that we are engaging. Another content that are gaining popularity is podcasts. There are several Islamic podcasts available today, and we need more of these podcasts to engage the society on Islam. And finally, what some people think may have already been dead but actually are still popular, articles. People still look out for articles. Whenever everyone have questions, people will go to search engines and type their questions. We need to ensure when we come up with article, our article will come up in the search engine result such that it answers the kind of questions that the Muslim community are searching for. There are four types of content platform that we should consider: videos, podcasts, live engagement, and articles. We need to be creative in spreading Islam to our community today. Number one, we need to be updated with the latest trend. We need to know where our users are and understand what platform that they use most and try our best to be on that platform. Facebook, YouTube, and of course TikTok are among the most popular platform that we can reach out to the community. Number two, we need to ensure that we engage our audience effectively. People want engagement. As a student, for example, if I attend a program, I would like to engage my ustaz or my ustaza. Therefore, having a platform that provides that live engagement where I can interact with my ustaz or ustaza will definitely boost our engagement rate. Number three, as we know that there are a lot of things we have to do today, we can just plan for a very specific content and ensure that content can be repurposed into different ways. For example, if I want to write an article, this article can be turned into a short video as well. This article can be turned into a podcast. This article can also be used as a topic for my discussion in my live engagement. These are among the ways that we can try to work out creatively to reach out to our Muslim community and spread Islamic education online. And one more thing, if you want to go the extra miles, we need to understand how digital marketing works. If we can market our content successfully online, we'll be able to reach out to a lot more people, probably 10 times more than what we have been achieving from the time we started on social media. We don't have to do videos such as dancing and singing on TikTok, but a lot of good content that we can try, like listicles, coming up with motivational content, or Q&A on TikTok as well. Be it on Facebook, Spotify, Clubhouse, and so many social media platforms that we can use to benefit and use this platform to spread Islam positively that empower the community, inshallah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.